Hello there, welcome to AnsFind. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix xinput1-3.dll error. Friends, you can easily fix this issue in two simple steps. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you'll get my new videos notifications. Now jump to the tutorial. As a first step, you need to download the Direct End User Web Installer. To download that, open any browser and search for Direct End User Web Installer. Now open the first result from the microsoft.com, then hit the download button to save. Then install the software. This installer downloading the software and installing. So just be patient. Okay, the installation has completed and this software will help you to download the all .dll files for you and automatically fix the issues. Now save OK and finish and close the window. As a second step, again open the browser and search for xinput1-3.dll and hit enter. You'll find dllfiles.com, open that. Now scroll down and download the latest version here. Hit the download button and save. A .gif file has downloaded. Open the downloaded directory, right click on the file and select extract here. Now you can find I have extracted and it's giving two files, readme and xinput13.dll. Copy the xinput13.dll file. Now go to this PC and select local disk C, then select Windows, then select system32. In this folder, you have to copy the DLL file. Right click and paste and replace. Now close the windows. This is the time to restart your device once. So once you have restarted, you have successfully fixed xinput1-3.dll error. That's it guys. This is how we can easily fix the xinput1-3.dll error on your Windows devices. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to visit AnsFind.com.